what's happening so far in the story?
We learn about the story about the black snowman, the character named, main character named Jacob, with the green shirt.
What's happening so far in the story?
That kid lives in Africa and he caught by the invaders. And moved to a place called America. And when he moved to America, he was poor. He doesn't like to be poor and doesn't want to be black. He hates being poor and black, and he wants to be rich because he has the lamp with the toy. He's like a cowboy, and he doesn't like cowboy. He loves modern stuff, like robots.
So where in the story can you envision strongly?
I can envision about that kid. About that kid that doesn't want to build a white snowman. He wants to build black because he said he cannot afford the Christmas.
How in the story do you think that how the white man treat him? How did they treat him?
They treat the black snowman, Mr. Canty, and come alive.
Is there a time where you can feel the character's feeling?
Jacob now is feeling sad and angry.
Do you know why he's sad and angry?
I know he's sad and angry because angry is he doesn't want to have the old stuff that someone gave him. And the sad one is he hates to be poor and hate to be black, and that's what makes him sad.
Do you have any wondering or anything else you want to discuss about the story?
I wonder if they be rich, maybe they all have happy lives, and Jacob's feeling will change, happy.